waves it like a matador. Then it happens. Incredibly, after the first attack, Chen makes no attempt to escape, and the 300-pound male strikes again.